Good day, learners. I am Teacher Noelle, and welcome to another Math Amazing Story here in my channel.
Kung napanood mo ang huli kong video, masasagot mo ang tanong na ito. What is the correct symbol when you compare 0.98 to 0.89? Isulat lamang ang iyong sagot sa comment section.
Good day, everyone, and welcome to my online class. Our subject for today, Mathematics 4, and I'm your teacher, Noelle M. Calcita, Master Teacher 2 of Concepcion Elementary School. Our topic for today, Identifying Parallel, Intersecting, and perpendicular lines. Our objective for today, describe and illustrate parallel, intersecting, and perpendicular lines. Draw perpendicular and parallel lines using a ruler and a set square. This time, let's have a drill. Identifying points, lines, line segment, and rays. Match column A with column B. Okay, for letter A, the answer is correct. That is a point. For number 2, good job. That is a line segment. Number 3, very good. That is a ray. And for the last number, excellent. That is a line. For our review, let's have a game. The title is, What Am I? Letter A, I have an exact location in space. I am represented by a dot. Very good. The answer is a point. Letter B, I have no endpoint and I can go on in opposite directions. Very good. The answer is line. Letter C, I start out at a point and can be extended in one direction. Good job! The correct answer is ray. Letter D, I am a part of a line with two endpoints. Excellent! That is a line segment. Now let's have an activity. Let's answer Get Moving. Direction, identify the kinds of line, write parallel, intersecting, or perpendicular lines. I'm going to give you 2 minutes to answer the activity. Thank you. up. Now let's check your work. Here are the correct answers for number 1, parallel, number 2, intersecting, number 3, parallel, number 4, perpendicular, and number 5, intersecting. Summarizing the lesson, parallel lines are lines that do not meet. Intersecting lines are lines that cross each other. Perpendicular lines are lines that intersect and form a square corners. Now let's have another activity. I'm going to give you 2 minutes to answer the following. Thank you.
Time is up. Now, let us check your work. For number 1, the answer is letter D. Number 2, letter A. Number 3, letter B. Number 4, letter D. Number 5, letter D. For your enrichment or activity at home, draw each pair of lines using a ruler and a set square. Number 1, line AB is parallel to line CD. Number 2, line EF intersects line GH. Number 3, line IJ is perpendicular to line KL. Number 4, line MN is parallel to line OP. Number 5, line QR is perpendicular to line FC.
So that is our topic for today. Thank you for listening and God bless you all. Bye-bye. See you next time.
Once again, this is Teacher Noelle saying, math is wonderful. Let's celebrate, have fun, and be happy.